What's going on, Diesel World Reaction? This your boy Juan Diesel, and I'm back with another video. This one's called Police Officer Fired for Pepper Spraying Black and Latino Lieutenant During Traffic Stop. Let's get into the action, folks, and let's not forget to subscribe to this channel.
Officers involved in a controversial traffic stop of a black and Latino Army officer in December has been fired. Body camera footage shows Windsor, Virginia police officers Joe Gutierrez and Daniel Crocker pointing their guns at Army 2nd Lieutenant Karan Nazario before Gutierrez pepper sprays him. Lieutenant Nazario was released without being charged, and he is now suing both officers. CBS News correspondent Christina Ruffini has the story.
What's going on?
How many occupants are in your vehicle?
It's only myself. Why are your weapons drawn? What's going on?
The door, slowly, step out!
Get out!
Get out of the car!
Get out, now!
I have not committed any crime.
In body camera and cell phone video, Army 2nd Lieutenant Karan Nazario, still in his uniform, holds his hands out the window of his new car, while two Windsor, Virginia police officers, guns drawn, order him to get out.
I'm honestly afraid to get out.
Yeah, dude, you shoot me. Get out of the car now. Get out of the car.
Get your hands off me, please. Get your hands off me.
You know what?
Get your hands off me. Get your hands off me. I didn't do anything. Don't do that.
Nazario repeatedly asks why he's been pulled over before ex-officer Joe Gutierrez pepper sprays him through the open window.
Sir, just get out the car.
I'm trying to breathe. My dog is in the back. My dog is choking right
now.
Get
out of the car.
Nazario is then kicked, forced to the ground, and put in handcuffs.
Why am I being treated? Why?
I'm not cooperating.
The incident report says Nazario was pulled over for not having tags displayed on his SUV, but the temporary dealer plate is visible in the officer's body cam video. The report also said officers treated it as a high-risk stop because Nazario had tinted windows and drove at a very low speed to a gas station before pulling over. A move Gutierrez later said he understood.
As far as you not stopping, it could clear from what you want to run this hot, but then that happens all the time.
He did everything that we are told to do for everyone's sake.
Attorney Jonathan Arthur represents Nazario.
When you look in your rearview mirror and you see two firearms trained at you, you gotta get real calm, real quick, if you wanna get out of there alive. You know, it's a credit to his training.
What are you, a specialist corporal, are you?
I'm a lieutenant.
According to the lawsuit, the officers also threatened to derail Nazario's military career if he pursued further action against them.
If you wanna just chill, let this go, and no charges filed, we'll take the handcuffs off, get your bottle of water to drink on, and sit here until you feel comfortable driving.
Now, after that search of his vehicle turned up no violations, Nazario was released without charge. The governor of Virginia has asked state police to investigate the incident. CBS News reached out to the Windsor Police Department. We did not hear back. Anthony Nazario's attorney said he wanted to file the lawsuit to hold these two officers accountable. And so these kinds of stops stop happening.
Christina Ruffini, thanks, Christina. Wow. I mean, I can't imagine pulling into a gas station and suddenly facing a couple of guys with guns looking pointed in your window.
But this is the thing, guys. He was calm the whole time.
Yeah. And he was calm. They weren't.
He's in uniform. And when they said he drove at a low rate of speed, that should show he wasn't trying to get away.
No.
And I don't blame him. As a black man in this country, stopped getting stopped on a rural highway. He's thinking, let me get to where there's light.
Where it's lit, yeah.
And he immediately started cooperating. This is the thing that bothers me. It was such an issue of power and control. They did not treat that man like a human being.
Yeah.
That's what's so troubling about it.
And since when do you get pulled over for having tinted window?
They could have solved that much differently. I mean, driving slow was a problem. We know driving fast is a problem. So what's the solution here?
Yeah. They said he got pulled over too, Anthony, because he didn't have a license plate on the back.
It was
But it turns out it was. It was a temporary one in the window.
The report showed it was there.
It was there.
Take a peek.